Corina, nu vrei tu, că dă mai bine pe cameră, te rog.
On behalf of the City Hall of Tismana and of myself,
vă urez bun venit.
I wish you a special welcome here in Tismana.
Numele localității provine
the name of Tismana comes from
de la arborele Tisa.
A special tree which is called Tisa.
Arbore care a dispărut,
which doesn't exist anymore.
Dar
dar a
rămas numele.
But the name is still here, as you can see.
Specific pentru zona noastră este castanul,
which is very traditional for our region is this one. Cum se zice castanul?
Chestnut.
Okay, this is the chestnut. Okay.
Adusă de călugărul Nicodim, temeitorul mănăstirii.
Which was brought by Nicodim, the one who founded the monastery, the nun who founded the monastery. Monk, sorry.
Arbore care este și el pe cale de dispariție.
But the tree is now already on the way of disappearance. So we cannot find it too much anymore.
Dar derulăm împreună cu Agenția de Mediu un program de salvare.
We are now developing a special program with the Environment Agency, a European project.
De 2 milioane de euro, aproximativ.
2 million euros.
Pentru reabilitarea habitatului castan, pentru salvarea castanului.
To save the chestnut tree.
Localitatea are 7300 de locuitori.
7300 inhabitants here in Tismana village.
11 sate.
11 small villages.
Principala opțiune a localității se îndreaptă spre turism.
And the main activity here in Tismana village is tourism.
În afară de castan de care am vorbit, mai avem.
Besides the chestnut tree, we still have
monumentale naturale.
Natural monuments, yeah.